Listeners to Radio 2 will be familiar with the lead single Can't Deny My Love, but today we're playing the track The Way It's Always Been.
They shut down the Golden Sahara Hotel. Jessica says it won't be long till they blow it all to hell. She's standing in the front yard, cut off some skin. Me and her brother, we've been friends since I can't remember when. And ain't that the way it's always been? Everybody's sitting around waiting for the sun to come again. They shifted the chemical plant, a white wedding dress. I wake up every morning and I wonder if I'm gonna pass the test. Try to live up to what she's got in mind. Sometimes the pressure's so heavy, I feel like leaving it all behind me. And ain't that the way that it's always been? Laying low just long enough for the dust to settle down. The black and the white, the thick and the thin. Hoping that he's really got the power to save us from these sins. Everybody's sitting around waiting for the sun to come again. I took a long walk yesterday.
Yesterday. To a field where I used to play.
Brandon Flowers and The Way It's Always Been from our brand new Radio 2 album of the week, The Desired Effect. And alongside his work with The Killers, Brandon has pursued a parallel solo career. In 2010, you remember, he released his debut solo album, Flamingo, with The Killers' most recent album, Battleborn, coming in 2012. And despite only being in his early 30s, Brandon claims he worries about becoming musically set in his ways. As such, The Desired Effect was a collaborative effort between Brandon and producer Ariel. However, the recording process wasn't all plain sailing, since Brandon wanted to fire Ariel at least four times. However, on indication, Ariel came up with a great song.